no secret that I think Nick Saban is a horrible human. And it doesn't help that he just hired that whiny, arrogant, beautiful Lane Kiffin. So imagine my delight when I found out Lane and his lovely wife have a public access show. Welcome back. You're on Triple K. What's your question?
Hey, Lane, just wondering if it's natural talent or if you guys practice fumbling all the f***ing time, you stupid piece of s***. All right, I'm going to go jizz inside your tramp of a wife.
No pain, no lane. Next caller.
I love what you've done to open up the offense and give the Tide an identity as a passing team. And I was wondering what Nick Saban's oatmeal cream pies taste like when he puts them in your mouth. You f***ing coward. War Eagle, you pussy. You look...
Hey, we start screening some of these calls. I'd like to apologize to our viewers. Second down. Let's try again.
Long-time caller, first-time listener, big USC fan. I hope you dive AIDS, you overpaid pussy.
We have got to get a longer cord next season. Who am I kidding? We're not going to be here next year. Next caller.
What was it like being the last regret in Al Davis's 50-year career full of f-ups? I'll take your answer off the air, you f-licking sh** for brains.
Two-part question. Now that you're down south, are you going to divorce your wife so you can start f***ing farm animals? And if you do divorce your wife, you think she'll be able to handle my big fat c*** after all those years of your pencil dick?
When are you going to be head coach again, sweetie?
Not now, my love. Next caller.
Oh, nice trophy case you won winning. Look how goddamn empty that thing is. Where are you going to fail upward next?
I got a question about the no-huddle offense.
Okay, this one I should be able to handle.
Why do you think you prefer the hurry up, but every time I f*** your smoking hot wife in the ass, she begs me to slow down?
I'm pretty sure that was Urban Meyer. Next caller.
Are you going to be the next coordinator to start molesting children? Just kidding. I know you are, you f***ing f***ing-faced pedophile.
People really don't like you.
Next caller.
Bama fans are all sister f***ing retards.
God damn it!
I hope you all die in a...
Next caller. And keep it clean, and don't say a word about my wife.
Nice tits, bitch.
Nice tweeted doctor, you butt prick. Yeah, look at you. Hit the
butt.
Hit the butt. Oh, yeah.
Fuck.
Oh, yeah. That's going to work, idiot.
Shut I don't know how to work.
Shut
fun.
Up.
Hey, you wear that visor when you f*** your dad?
I can't wait to see one of you show up to college game day with a sign that says Kiffin's Crimson Corner, you hillbillies. All right. Now here's your viewer video of the week.